So you had your first
year of fantasy football, like, you know, 1990.
When that started happening.
We had the draft here. I drafted Jim Kelly, my quarterback, right in here in the draft. And
your memory is unbelievable. It really is.